Oh, that's not the music I thought it would be playing. That's okay. What if I just do, hold on. And this is just for silly purposes. Nobody's gonna recognize this. Nobody should recognize this. Nobody's gonna recognize this. That's okay. Hello, good evening. Hi, everyone. Hey. Hope good evening. Everybody else out there. Hope we have a good time. This is actually really mean because this is not the game I'm playing or playing in the stream tonight, but I found the music to it very silly. Just have this playing in the back so I'm not sitting here in dead silence. I mean, it would be great. I mean, it works out okay. But, you know. The fun thing was that I finished Lost Judgment last week. And I told myself, I said, I know I'm going to do silly things, and stream weirder games, and get into more of the odd stuff that I've always wanted to play. And a lot more along the ways of, like, stuff I've always wanted to play, and, like, not necessarily, like, popular games, and just weird things, and just, like, jokes that I find amusing. And weird games I find amusing, and things I've always wanted to play. More than anything, just things I want to play. What's this? Oh, okay. It's like a big thing of like museum wax that helps you like mount things. It's just over there at the desk, I didn't realize it before. So, anyways. So tonight, now they finished Lost Judgment and finished like the big plot of those. Tonight's what we're getting into is we're getting to the first of silly shenanigans stuff. I gotta like, you hear a couple boops here. Boop, 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 boop. When is Exoprimal coming to Game Pass? July 14th. Oh, it's like next month. Okay. So, here's the real thing, is that I decided to pick a terrible idea. That idea is going to continue. And tonight we're going to stream something that I want to play for a while, but I've not before. And I didn't know what game I was going to start with. I have like a big collection. I have like a mediocre collection of things that I'm like, here's like a weird thing I'm going to play. And this would be funny to play. So naturally, why not immediately throw myself right in the deep end of shenanigans and start playing Rumble Roses Double X, an Xbox 360 game. Brian, why would you play this? I don't know, seemed cool. Seemed like a good idea at the time. Am I going to play this all tonight? Maybe. Am I going to play this and be like, oh, this is bad and have to stop? Maybe. We'll see how it goes. I got other stream ideas. I've got a list of games in the back of my mysterious book that's got a bunch of cat names as I knock everything down. Oh, yeah, let's see that opening. Oh, no, I gotta like, talk over this. Oh, this is a remake. Okay. So I hopefully won't get as, like, we won't get as banned for this. This weird remake of Yankee Rose. I can't believe this is the song they picked to open this game with. God, that's not how X-rays work. Ridiculous nurse, that's not how they work. Anyways. Can't believe this game. Can't believe this game actually exists. I mean, listen, all sorts of stuff. Whoa, ninja lady. She's cool. I like the ninja. Jesse, hello. You're right time. What's she running with the sheep? You ready to rumble? Yeah, we can fight tonight. Listen, it's been too long since I have wrestling on here. Had emergency floss my teeth. Listen, gotta get ready. I didn't realize it was like some like remake of Yankee Rose that was the start of this. Gosh, this is ridiculous. Great, great. Already off to a good start. Oh, Konami, we like Konami. Just so you know, load my games. I got nothing. Brand new save. New game. Oh, how to shoot photos. I heard you can enter photo shoot mode. That's not what I thought. Oh, we just write in the character select? Oh, okay. Edit character? Okay, so there's... Okay, who do we have? So here's an important thing. Let's see where we're going to wrestle that on AEW 3 months. Unfortunately, true. God, okay, so here's the thing. So we've got faces and we've got heels, right? Why are there only three heels unlocked? Anyways, seriously important thing. Important thing about this game, and it's kind of a bummer that they showed this, but these characters that are heels and faces and whatnot like that, you may notice there's like this top row. There's this top row of people and this bottom row of people, and you say, hey man, they look kind of they look kind of similar to each other. Guess what? When you clear the game with one of the characters, you unlock their other variation. So if we play a bunch of Dixie Clements, who's a face, we'll eventually unlock evil heel Dixie Clements that I don't know her name. I think it's some main characters. This is a good game, actually. You know, placing the heel? Oh yeah, 100%, yeah. And I said, you unlock, if you win with a face, you unlock their heel version, so that's how you unlock all the characters, which is wild. Is it a good game, actually? We'll find out. So here's the thing. So here's two things. So I don't know who I want to play. The girl four to the right rules. Makoto Aihara, this one. This normal color one. I changed my hoodie black. I am El Rudo. So here's the thing. Here's the important thing is that of the characters I want to play as, I don't want to play as Dixie Clements or Candy Cane, because Candy Cane was in the video I watched of this game, and Dixie Clements was the other video I watched of this game. So those are the characters I know. Eichel? Her name is Eichel? What is... I mean, section five with this... over with the iPad? Oh, the evil version of Miss Spencer. So what I hear is... There's not like a... Hold on, I have to check this. There's not like a unlock all characters thing, right? That wouldn't exact. Rumble, Roses, Xbox, unlock all characters. Oh. Hold on. Oh, I have to do this. Miss Spencer is also fine. Just notice this fucking bullshit far right. Oh, so this is over here. This is Anesthesia, the nurse. So this is the evil doctor. That's why she's got like the doctor mask on. So evil Rose, that is a good one. Miss Spencer, I think Miss Spencer's a teacher. Benakage is the evil ninja, and I guess there's a good ninja. Makoto Aihara, I think, is one of the main ladies. Reiko Hinamoto, though, she's the other punch lady. She's got an evil version. Dixie Clements is the cowboy. I don't know Aisha, and I don't know Eichel. Eichel is very silly. And Candy Cane is the punk rock schoolgirl. Hold on. I see one cheat for this, which I have to do at some point. Man, I don't know. I don't have the... Wait, hold on. What is edit? What is edit mode? Oh, I don't want... Yeah, exit. I wanted to, like, edit. What was, like... Why am I in... What the hell? Exit. Return to... I don't want to go to the world map yet. What is this? I want to try to edit. It's like Jade Carmen from The One Lady. Murder the Lisa Fox. Oh, man. If you beat, you get... Sergeant Clements. Okay. I'm thinking either Eichel or Miss Spencer. I feel like Miss Spencer. Jesse, for you, I should do Miss Spencer. Oh, yeah. Hey, Jesse, we're going to see some things, let me tell you. Oh, we have colors? You guys get to see all these outfits. Oh yeah. Hey, oh, there we go. Oh, we get to see the color. Okay, if I hold over here. Okay, hold on. Let me center. What's color two? There's a blue. So we can kind of see what we got up here. There's like a black and a white. That's pretty good. Hold on. There's a green. Hold on. I want to see what Igel. I don't know. Okay, Igel. Hold on. What's Igel color one? Oh. Okay. I mean, we're getting into here. Okay. Okay. Oh, honey. Yeah. Yeah, hey, buddy. Okay. Oh, we can see Evil Rose. What's her? She's like a demon lady? Yeah, she's a demon lady. She's actually like a demon lady. Like a demon lady. Hold on, what's color? You like Evil Rose, the demon lady? Yeah, see, there's your ninja. Okay. Makoto Aihara. Yeah, see, she's like... That's cool. Yeah, like there's some good designs. Like, yes, they're overly sexy, but yeah, they got some good designs in here. Okay, hold on. Raiko. I mean, yeah, she's like the main, like, yeah. Like, she's like the main Konami girl. Dixie Kalam's set. She's the cowboy. We know her. That's why I like how I pick, like, random colors. Yeah. Oh, I can't. God, that turn was really silly. Every bit of this than I do other games. Yeah, listen, I feel they know what they're going for here, and I think we'll see how this goes. Oh, she's got a lot of shiny. I like her. She got a lot of shiny stuff. Okay, we want to see Candy Cane. Okay, yeah, okay. Anesthesia, the evil nurse. She got the Leadathong. You're not wrong. So there's the evil nurse. There's the good nurse. Okay, hey, also important to show. Can I show this from here? Here we go. Hold on. Manage game and add-ons. See in the Microsoft Store. Important thing to know about this game. Okay. Didn't want to show it in the store. Too sexy for the store. Anyways, the big thing about the store is that there's definitely a whole bunch of DLC. Anesthesia. Very good. Okay. Okay, so I feel like it's between Evil Rose and Miss Spencer. So it's either Face Teacher or Devil Heal. Or wait, hold on, what was the one thing I saw? Hold on. Honestly, about the Devil Girl. Devil Girl? Okay. Maybe we can do Evil Rose. Yeah, we gotta do a... Hold on, okay, well, what's the silliest color, though, that I can wrestle in that's not the demon red? Black? Okay, the black is pretty good. Purple is very silly. The gray. Oh, the gray's nice. We gotta do, like, the purple, right? I passed Spencer as a far-off dream. Daredevil, Batman, Batgirl, or another Batman. Okay, well, listen, there we go. Okay. That said change of physique, and I didn't see what happened. Oh, she's got a tattoo. That's cool. Hold on, there's something I have to do. Hey, Jessica, guess what we got? Wait, where is, she's a tag partner? Wait, yeah, no, tag partner. Wait, hold on. My tag partner's got to be Miss Spencer, then. Yeah, I'll make my tag partner Miss Spencer. There we go. So we have the best of both worlds. Respectfully, yes. No. There we go. Okay. There we go. Team chemistry. Okay. Change character. Change costumes and physique of existing characters. Make change your character or make an original wrestler. Okay. Hold on. Oh. 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 Oh, we rotate. Okay. Okay, so I can't change. You can't change your body or muscle. How do I make it custom? Kashi, wait, hold on. Oh no. What else we got? Hold on, we got other ones. That's all awesome. There's a different swimsuit-like thing. Okay, this almost looks like... I was gonna say that's almost reasonable, but it's not. Okay. Another bikini. A lot of swimsuits in here. For some reason, it does not surprise me in some way. No, we gotta keep the original, right? I can't change. Okay. I can't change. Okay, it said, like, create your own wrestler. Yeah, just exit. Okay. Yeah, I wanted to create a wrestler. I would happily do create a wrestler, but I think it's just taking the custom ones and giving them, like, silly outfits, and that's what we want. Okay, so there's something I have to do. Okay. Locker room. Engage. Okay, wait, hold on. Street. Engage in street fight. Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, wait, I found a silly thing we have to do. No, Alan, I'm going to do some actual fight. There's a silly thing I'm going to do later. Okay, hold on, we'll get to the silly thing later. There's like one silly thing that's unlockable in here that I have to... Okay, oh god, oh, there's a lot. There's just a big map of things to do, okay. Oh yeah, content's using the Xbox Online. Oh. Tries to be in WWE 2K22 around for me to pick up games that partially ruined his career, but nor to play in that creative wrestling for the first time present. I hear the new one's actually not bad, so. Oh, artwork. How do I make this my phone ringtone? This is Sonic music. Oh, outed. Also, I wish this game loaded slower because there's so many fun characters they show in the loading screens. Okay, tutorials. What is being groggy? Oh man. Oh, there's a lot of. Hold on. Oh. Oh, that's just a video. That's just a video. Strike. Strike. Okay. Okay. I love that this video. How to perform a grappling move. Press Y. Press the directional pad in one direction to grab the opponent. Press the direction pad and Y again while grabbing. Execute a grappling move. Okay. Not make the opponent groggy. If you execute a grappling move when the opponent is groggy, you can perform a move that gives great damage. Okay. Press B near the opponent when she's lying on the mat to pin her. Press the button repeatedly. Okay. I just remember buying myself gummy candies earlier today. I just had a bunch of AirPods, so I am sugared up and ready for this. Press button repeatedly. Every time buttons are pressed, the gauge color changes. The gauge turns blue, you can escape the move. The gauge mission, you submit lose. Okay. Execute move, finish gauge increases. The gauge becomes full. Execute finishing moves, killer moves, lethal moves, H moves, and double X moves. You stock up to 5 gauges? Oh man, why do we need Street Fighter? I got gauges over here. Press LB when the killer move icon is displayed on the screen to execute a killer move. I just want to put lethal move. Lethal move is more powerful than a killer move. Conditions for being able to execute a lethal move vary among characters. Lethal move when you think it is the right moment. As the popularity of a character increases up to 80 or higher, the superstar version will be available on the character selection screen. As you lethal move with this character, it will become a more powerful super lethal move. Very streaming Street Fighter, the title is New Doxing, it was great, I don't understand what they made laugh. People talk about the Street Fighter 6, like, story mode, like, single-player mode, because it's you just walking around town with a creative character fighting people, and apparently it's a lot like Yakuza. If both you and your partner have one or more finishing moves available in stock, you execute a stream of powerful double X move. However, you cannot do so unless you can synchronize your time with your partner. When the player fighting presses the L1 and RB together, you should focus up the double X move. The partner waiting in the corner that presses that move, those buttons together, execute the double X move.
Oh.
By humiliating the opponent, humiliation gauge increases. If her humiliation gauge becomes full, she gets your humiliation status for a while. Execute the powerful H move submission hold. Oh man. If you press the LT during the opponent's humiliation status when you have at least one finishing move gauge in stock, execute an H move. Oh, I want the humiliation move. Block by RB. Oh, don't see a tutorial on blocking. Press RB and X the right time before a strike by the opponent. Reverse the strike. Oh, it's like Yakuza. This game can't brawl patty matches, can it? Did they model pasties? We're gonna find out. I do know some of the move types. Or some of the match types. So I don't know that one, though. Press RB and Y to counter a grapple. So LB RB before a killer move. You can nullify the finishing move, get out of it. Press RB and L. I'm never gonna remember how to reverse these things. If your H move is, you have at least one. You can press reversal again with RB and a trigger. Oh man, so it's RB and something. Okay, change. Popularity of the character you're using increases, decreases depending on action taken during the match. Popularity increases up to 80 or higher. The superstar version of the character will be available. When wearing the superstar costume, you'll be able to execute moves different from the normal set. Also, more powerful. Oh, I gotta be powerful. Depending on a character's action taken during the match, your character's potential will rise, affecting your physique. When your physique changes, your appearance and abilities will change. What? I have RPGs? Depending on a character's action taken during the match, your character's potential will rise, affecting your muscle tone. When your muscle tone changes, appearance and abilities will change. Flexibility of your change. Wow, that's cool. Finishing move increases depending upon how many times you can move during matches. Strengthen your favorite move and make it your own finishing move.
Okay.
First, why before the match, check the parameters of all characters fighting. Okay. A street fight ends by bringing the opponent's power down to zero, not by pinfall submission. Use walls effectively win the fight by gun. Oh, the street fight's in this? Oh, photo shoot for the locker move. That's fun. Press RT to tag. Okay. RT quickly when put into a submission hold or being pinned, your time master your partner's help. RT quickly made your partner interfere with the rescue. Okay. Teaming up with the character, pay attention to your chemistry with your partner. Team up with the character you get along with will work while you fight advantageously. If you repeat attacking your partner, you go on bad terms. When the team is on bad terms, your teamwork becomes lousy. Okay, partner, she might say farewell to you. Oh no! Okay. Let's fight in arena for fight match. Yeah, arena match. Wait, is that the good version of My Lady, Noble Rose? Yeah, hey. Alright, so fight Aisha. Both population 50. Strike area foul. Okay, so she's pretty average overall. Okay. Yeah, do it. Single match. I'm gonna win.
Origin unknown. Beast from the underground. Evil Rose!
Mini chased. Don't chase me. What? Ah, there it is. Okay. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah, sure. Okay. I can't put this on YouTube. Oh, she bends the bar. She's so strong. Oh. We gotta. That does not look pleasant for anybody involved in this. What? She launched like a rocket! This game is trying to do it. No, this game knows what it's doing. Yeah, no, this game is 100% what it is.
From the USA, dancing sister number one, Aisha!
Oh, she's got backup dancers! Yeah, sure. Oh, I didn't even look in the shop for the costumes and stuff. I like her backup dancers that don't have their full face modeled daily. I don't think she's singing. I think she's just dancing. I will say, one of the characters does has a sings their intro. What? A lot of butts in this game. A lot of butt focus. Sure. Okay. No. Yeah. All right. Yeah.
Roses on your mark.
I'm the evil rose. Oh. I whiffed. There we go. Yeah. Oh. Head submission! Okay. Oh. Wait, what was block? Oh no. Oh, my face! Okay, okay, hold on. Oh my god. Rookie move under the. Ah! Oh, she's good! Oh god, my ass. Oh god, my ass is grass. There we go. What? Oh, that's unsafe. That's working real stiff there. Ooh, the trip! Wait, I thought I had a block. Punch her! Just keep punching her. Yeah, there we go. Oh, she countered! Oh. This doesn't move really well. Like, it moves real stiff. Also, I forgot what button is block. This is bad for me. That movie is starting to look atrocious. Okay. Like, it moves a little stiff. Oh! Hey, I don't know how to taunt. Stop that. Oh, she's got a meter. I don't have meter. Oh my god. Call on Satan's power! I need the devil power! Get off my brains! Oh, there's a lot of button mashing in the Saint there. Oh, this is gonna be bad for my brain. Okay. I will say. Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted. Oh, nope, nope, okay. Oh my god! Uh-oh. Yeah, I was gonna say, that's not gonna turn out well for me. Okay, good flip. I appreciate the large amount of moves that is me just throwing her on her head. Oh, come on! Ooh, good combo, good combo. There we go. Gotta get work in the hits, gotta work in the strikes. That's working out better than the grapples in a lot of ways. Oh, until she counters it. Oh, come on, stand up. Please stand up. This is bad for you. You don't want this. Why do you... Oh, my God. I saw Michael's mini cartoons fall. Oh, God, no. Okay.
I knew you'd do that.
Oh! Hey, that red reader, but that big meter beneath mine is getting real big. I probably shouldn't be enjoying that. Oh, God. Ooh! Immediate kick out. I cannot get up fast enough. Oh, my brains. Oh, she has 2 meter. Oh, this is real bad for me, isn't it? This is gonna be real bad for me. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, pin. Okay. Good, I kicked out of 2. I can't. Oh, my God. Am I using the wrong button to, like, block? I don't remember the buttons. This is bad. Oh, it's gonna turn out bad, ain't it? Oh, you're doing so many moves I can't do! No, I have the rope! Yeah, you gotta break that rope break. What are you doing? I just won't stand up. Oh my god. I can't even... just three bars. I would love to stand up. I would just stand up a little bit. If I stood up just a little bit. So tired. I'm so sleepy. Thankfully, she can't figure out how to do stuff up on the ropes, which is good for me. I need it. There we go. Okay. Yeah. Bring back the tripping. Yeah, pull her up. Oh, how can I not?
So this is all you've got?
It is all I have. You see how bad I'm failing right now? Uh-oh. Oh. What the? Ooh. Oh, wait, that seemed okay. Yeah. Ooh. Where's Miss Spencer when you need her? I need to call my tag partner. Okay, listen, I can tell I'm a heel because I'm working very badly. Also, I don't know why I keep doing this, but it got me doing good stuff for me. I'm going to take it. Don't try for a pin? What are you doing? Oh. You gotta stand up on me. Uh-oh. Weak fail. Come on. My stats go up? Oh, some of my stats went up. That's fun. Oh no, my popularity went all the way down. Hey, you know, I can tell this is a Japanese game. Bow went up? Yeah, I think I can do like shady moves maybe. Oh wait, okay, how to perform. Okay, that's mission. I do that. Guard is RB. Okay, I was trying to do guard. RB and X for that, RB and Y for that. Okay. It was RB. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Purchase penalty? You gotta pick this penalty game Hula Hoop in the Queen's match. Uh-oh. Oh, poses. Okay, poses to that. Okay. Wait, artwork! Oh, okay. Yeah, sure. Okay. Uh-huh. Oh, we gotta save the money for the bunny suit, right? Sisters have joined forces and eradicate the source of evil. What? Which one's suit now? I'm taking a break and shooting some photos. If I take photos, is there gonna be like one of those immediately? Oh, we need the bunny suit. I feel like that's natural. Or just swimsuits. There's really like fat rats in Japan. Yeah. Actions, artwork. Oh, those are really expensive compared to what I have. That's kind of cool. I like the fan art though. Like, I appreciate the, the fan art, but like the modeling art is in there. That's good. Purchased others. A digital camera for pro suit. Making final adjustment. We ask for your patience. Currently creating newest model. That's scary. This is why Liam moved. Waka waka. Okay, Queen's match. I know what Queen's match is. I'm not doing that. Let's try Red Valley. Oh. She becomes an evil cop. Oh, we're fighting against Eagle. Status. Oh, her suplex is very good. My reversal should be so high. I should be able to reverse so well, and I cannot. Okay. See how this goes. I'm scared. Origin Unknown. Oh, cool. She's from Origins Unknown. That's good. Wait, am I skipping both of them?
From
okay.
Mongolia. Nomad. Iger.
like all the barbed wire. Mongolia. Mongolia, the land of sparklers? And having a tissue box with a bunch of strings on it. Alright, she's there. Alright. Traditional Mongolian attire, yeah. Yeah. I've never been to Mongolia, I can't say any different. Okay, let's see if I do better this round. Maybe Ice is just very strong. And Eagle. Come on, I gotta do this one. Oh, don't taunt immediately. Get out of here. Not having this. Oh. That wasn't the counter. That wasn't the reversal I wanted. Uh-oh. My brains! Oh my god, my legs. Please. Oh god. Matt, hello! Okay, get it. Come on, get in there. Matt, hello, you're right in time. Get ready to roses. Yeah, we're working on it. Oh, no. Listen, it's a great day to be a face, let me tell ya. Oh. No, oh, yeah, catch your taunt. Oh, yeah, that's the classic. Okay, that's a good one. Oh my god, I threw her brought her so high! Oh, she reversed that one. Oh, she made me groggy. Brian's jobbing his heart out. Oh, I so am. Unfortunately, I so am. Listen, if I could get the timing down for the defenses, it would be over for him. I will say I can kick the hell out of him, though. That usually turns out pretty well. Oh, I reversed! I did it! Uh-oh. Listen, I just started. They've had like 20 years to plan for this. So me and the crowd just yelling, "Get serious!" I'm sorry. Oh, I didn't do that. Oh. Oh, I didn't counter. When does Roman Reigns come out? Roman Reigns would never be caught dead in any of these bikinis. Yeah. Yeah, just slug her. Just slug her real hard. Oh, knee in the back of the head. Starts in the arm. That was a good one. Yeah, there we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Put your head in the game, Lady Devil! Oh, my God. Half the time, I don't even face the right way. Oh, no. There we go. Get her. Okay, or don't. Just pick her up. That's fine. Oh. There we go. That's good. That's a very unsafe move. I appreciate that. Yeah, the backbreaker again. That turned out well. Head submission. Oh. Oh, there's the run. Okay. Whoa! Oh. There are some things they yell at you and everything. Also, I'm almost on the TV, so the delay is real. Oh, listen. And that's just like... Oh, she counted that real well. God, I don't know how you're supposed to be able to counter any of these things in this game. Oh, yeah! Choke her out! Yeah! I love if I picked the devil heel, and she is just being uncomfortably unsafe in all of these moves. It's really fitting, honestly. Oh! There we go. Yeah, running tackle. Oh. You think they yell at boys wrestle? You should. You should yell more things at boys that wrestle. Oh! Come here. Get a little closer. Oh, she's out of the ring. Oh, they yelled, tell me don't give up. That's great. Because I'm scared for my life right now. No, it's a rope break. Oh. Yeah, leg submission. Yeah, there we go. Just kick her. Okay. Oh, good. Body submission. She's bad at the body. I keep breaking her body. And I don't know if I want that, like, meter or not. Like, that meter... Uh-oh. Lady Devon gets this box and nobody wants to work with her. Regional strength instrument. Oh, sure. Yeah, she does have some really weird instrument. Oh! Hey, get on the ground. Get on the ground. Yeah. That's the true thing, is I gotta get on the ground and then just be incredibly rude. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Until she counters me and then I feel bad. I gotta get a killer move off. I feel like if I get a... Ooh. If I can get the move off... If I can get one of the killer moves off... Oh no! Never mind. Okay, that wasn't quite what I thought it was going to be. Oh, I kicked out of it! Oh, God, no, please. How do I taunt? Is that hard on the... Yeah, this is all hard. This is all hard on the bodies. None of this is pleasant. I don't know how any of the gravity works in here. Come on, I just need to get one... Oh, yeah, no, you haven't worked on my arms at all. Get out of here. Please stand up. Yeah, spin kicker. Yeah. 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 Oh! Did I break her clothes? Oh, did I embarrass her? I broke her clothes? Is that what happened? I don't know. She has a new bound color up there? Oh yeah. Oh, I definitely damaged some clothes because she's a little more jiggly. Aaron's also watching through. She's like, listen, it's women supporting women. I understand. No, knock her off. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Oh, she's in the colors. Oh, she's got dark colors there. Yeah. That was good. Oh, dang it. Come on. No, get off the rope. Get off the rope, please. Please, I beg of you. For like a second. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Leg submission? That's not going to be great. I haven't done a lot of damage to legs. Can I pick her up? Oh, don't do it! Killer move! Oh my god! Oh, we're so close. Holy shit, yeah, no, that turned out great! Listen, I nearly got her with that, too. Okay, so I noticed there's... Oh. Okay, this is fine. Okay. Oh no! Oh, that's bad. I don't like that at all. Okay, I can burst out of that. Oh god! I gotta get her. Oh no, just tap out. What are we doing? Yeah, no, don't let her do that. Come on. Oh, it's the wrong button! Oh, I thought I counted that. I guess not. Okay. It's very hard to counter in this. Countering is like a two-button thing. Okay. 1 minute left! There's a timer? What the hell? Please stand up. Please stand up. Not like this. Oh god. I can't take this. Please clap. Oh my god. 30 seconds left. Why is there a 10-minute limit to these matches? What is this? Oh, please. I wish I could do this to somebody. Oh, this is bad. I'm in a bad color. That's a bad color. I gotta do lots happy. Okay, got out. I'm out. I need a turn. Was that? That was just a. Okay, time is up. All right. Well, there we go. Time is up. All right. Oh, is that a loss? Cause I didn't beat her. That's just Pavu Resual. Gotta keep the time. Yeah, I guess. Yeah. Now it wasn't a draw. My popularity shot to the ground. Oh man. Let's try Skyscraper. I gotta win a match. All I wanna do, see if I keep losing these matches, I'll keep getting stronger. People don't love draw matches. Oh, it's right. There we go, tag match. Great, great, okay. Miss Spencer's gonna help me. Take against my old rival, Aisha. Miss Spencer is really good at reversals. Okay, good, I'm glad I didn't play as Miss Spencer. Okay. Imagine calling time in the middle of a pedigree. Yeah, it really did, honestly. Miss Spencer looked like it's this fucked up Metal Gear. Metal Gear. Okay, RT is tap. That's what I remember. Nice. Oh, we don't get the start? That's fine. I'm gonna get you real fast. Real fast off the start. Oh! Yeah. Get him. Gotta go hard and fast. Not taking this. Yeah, no. Now pick her up. Yeah, good. Keep doing that. This is fine. Just, yeah, tweak that arm. Yeah, good arm damage. Oh, she countered. How do I get this counter like that? Oh, God. My kidneys! I need them. Oh, my God. Oh, God, please stand up. Oh my god! Not Dixie Clements! McMuscles is never gonna let me get him away from this! God, I gotta. I can't believe Lady Devil has the most recent outfit by far. Let me tell you. Oh! You let me do that. You let me do that. Wait, I thought it was. There we go. Yeah, no, you get in there. I gotta catch my breath on the outside here. Do you see how tired I am? You see how gassed I already am? Oh wait, am I playing as her? Oh my god, I'm playing as her. I didn't realize. I didn't realize I'm playing as both. Miss Spencer's office like office like she woke up. Oh no. Stop it. Oh, I thought I hit the counter. Oh no. Oh god. My spines. Oh, I keep hitting the wrong button. It's fine. That's fine. I'll figure this out. Come on, I have good counter. Yeah, there we go. Hey, we've been hurting that leg. Just keep working on that leg. There we go. That's fine. Okay, hold on. I don't get gassed too hard. We gotta swap them in. There we go. Oh my god. I think a bit where she was just standing, staring at her from behind. Yeah. Oh. Drama. Wait, how do I get in? Whoa. Oh my god. I forgot. No, that's canonical that I have that demon leap. That's right. Yeah. We've done that before. How do I don't understand why, like, when she's on the ground. So I get this moment, and I try to do another move, and I just pull him up or do something weird. I don't know. Yeah, she's full-on possessed. You can't help her like that unless you're possessed or superior, and she is you. Oh, yeah, 100%, yeah. And it's also the, like, bestial scream when she does it. Oh, my god. Everybody else is so good at countering. Yeah, so it's just the heal way to do this. I need to, like, run out. Wait, is there no... Am I not getting counted out? That's great. I appreciate this. Oh, yeah, get juked. Get juked, nerd. I got a bar. I got a bar meter. Hold on, and I gotta... Hold on, I gotta tag out. I gotta do the combo move. I gotta do the double combo. The double X move. Oh, yeah, Matt. Okay, so next time I do a singles match, I'll show you the intro, and then you'll really know. Just can't lose. Oh, God! That was very funny. How do I do a taunt? That wasn't covered in my tutorial, how to do taunts. Get on your feet. So don't pull her up when she's, like, really gassed. Like, she's got power. Yeah, get her out of here, though. That's a good plan. The test of strength! Oh, never mind. The big slaps is very great. Oh. I gotta do that full combo. That gets me... The charisma charm that her dad is dead. Oh god. Ah, my brains. Oh, you hit your partner. I don't know when the counter. Okay, not there.
Here I go.
Excuse. This is what I call the pretzel. She hates it. Everybody's looking. She's afraid to be in the rubber with manual. Oh! Double X move! Yes! Oh my god! We're ripping her in half! My god! Oh, she's gotta tap out. She's gotta tap out. She's gotta tap out. Yes! Miss Spencer and Evil Rose. Yes! Yes! Listen, second billing. Second billing. It's fine. She wasn't. That's because she ran in. She wasn't the active member. She helped with that, so that's why. So, oh, Miss Spencer got some money. That's nice. Glad she got rewarded as well. Also, I just realized I gotta earn 5,000 Rose Bucks. And the win was 150? Oh, no. Alright, what is happening? Supporting women in sports. I hear Dust says Brian hissing yes! Because I finally won a match. Alright, Becca. Hold on, wait. How do... Okay. Rumble Roses. How to taunt. Wait, hold on. Controls? Basics. Oh, great. Snake husband. Just be. Here's a bunch of weird slithering down the stairs. Taunt is right analog stick. Okay. Oh, I can search for weapons out of the ring. I bet that's how I fall. I bet that's how that happens. Okay. I don't want to do a street fight. We'll try another arena match because we want to see the Jesse. There she is, Mistress the Dominatrix. That's what you wanted, right? That makes sense that the evil version of the teacher is a dominatrix. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Man, my popularity is so low. Okay. Alright. Anesthesia. Alright. So Matt, you wanted to see the intro. We're gonna show you the intro here.
Origin unknown.
From
Beast from the underground. Evil Rose!
See, I always appreciate the origin unknown. Ah, see, she's caged. She's caged. Her hands are barred, like she's in a big metal cage. She can't get out. But then the demon power comes out. There's so many fetishes to give me. See, then she jumps on the cage, she busts out. And then she does a really big dance, summoning her demon power. But then with the power of empowerment, yeah. She goes with the bars of the cage. She fills herself with demon magic. She frees up from the chains of oppression and just like deals herself. Yeah. And she busts open her chains, yeah. If there was a glass ceiling, she would have smashed it. And then she does the big jump, see? And that's why... She's Finn Balor. Yeah, a little Finn Balor-ish, yeah. And see, that jump. That jump, that's why she's got the, like... That's why she's got, like, the big power jump into the ring. She frees herself with... Yeah. Keep on lifting?
Anastasia!
From DDR?
Yeah. And you don't stop. Come on. Getting
hit to the touch. No, okay, something else. Dark Nightingale. Anesthesia. So you get it, she's a doctor, or she's like a nurse, right? Was this on? No, this wasn't. I think this was on DDR. I mean, this is by Konami, so. Keep on lifting me. It is. Okay. Keep on lifting me. Oh, yeah. Keep on lifting me. Yeah. Okay. These opportunities to lead our frontline healthcare workers. Listen, that's not how x-rays work. Okay? Yeah, everything they do, you're all sexy. We love you. 100%. Yeah. Listen, nurses have a union, deserve better unions, deserve all the pay in the world. None of this 7 o'clock clapping thing. Nurses deserve so much better in the world. Okay. This game's great. Controls like hell, but... There's just something I gotta get... Oh, my brains! Right in the skull. Oh, wait. I didn't mean the demon leap in. That's fine. Husband, I'm right here. Yeah, hey, bud. Hey, wife, how you doing? Oh, on the ropes! Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Bend her on the ropes. Yeah, oh, that's a good one. Yeah, she hates that one. I do know. I like how I'm like, wait, hold on. This is the DDR song. I know this. Oh, God, that's a ridiculous pin. Okay. Oh, my God. This is entirely new game. I mean, this is the same game. Also figured out how to taunt. We watched a big demon pose. Oh, I got so much meter off of that. Oh, I lost a... Oh, I did not counter that like I tried. Listen, these moves look really good. Like, this game, like, there's a look to this game that they nail. Oh, no, do the grab. There we go. Yeah. I don't know. That's gonna really hurt. Yeah. Oh, see. Oh, they don't do any of the submissions outside the ring. Okay. Oh, grab her. Don't let her taunt. Oh, those taunts are so much meter. Oh my god. Yangri bought a bootleg Rose Roses one up. Yeah. Jared's watching me never stop cutting Evil Rose at Jezebel. Uh-oh, this is bad. I'm bodied. This is bad for me. Oh, she's rocking me to sleep because she's anesthesia. Yeah, sure. Okay, that tracks. Yeah, no. I get it. That makes sense. I appreciate that. I gotta have the heal move where I immediately run to the outside and then taunt at her. How did that miss? Oh my god. Look at that move. Yeah, no, there's... Some of these are really good. Skirt out! Heal out! Heal out of the ring! Okay, never mind. Oh, she countered me. God, I wish I could do the counters half as good as they could. I've done like two counters successfully. Now stand your ass up. Nah, come here. I gotta work her down. There we go. Yeah, the good pedigree. Yeah. Games are weird. Yeah, no, 100%. Games are really weird. Yeah, there we go. Get her when she's woozy. Do the big move. And I do the big flip and I send her straight to hell. Oh, not good enough, though. Oh, this move on the ropes again. She had her demon vaccine. Oh, no! How dare she? Oh, she taunted out of, or she dodged out of that one. Oh, that's a good pin. That's a really good pin of like her just like laying on her head. Let's try. No, okay. I'm getting two counts out of her though. This is the. I'll send you to the hospital. Yeah, I bet you will, buddy. There we go. How do I do... There we go. Head submission. But it worked because of... Yeah, she's just trying to get job security. It makes sense. Oh, she countered on me. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Oh, 5 minute warning. Okay, that was a cool move that I could not see well. Oh! Destroyed her outfit. Humiliation. Oh no, my outfit now. Oh! Humiliation move! Oh. Oh, that's a red body submission. I've been working that body all day. I'll move the camera so I can see. I don't know. Oh, yeah, of course. Uh-huh. Maybe I don't need to move the camera as much. I get what's going on here. She's gonna tap out. She's gonna tap out. HKO!
More blood. Winner.
Evil Rose. This is your wrestler, you know, make sure it's gonna be a huge build. Oh, yeah. The streak begins! I did it! 400! Oh my god. Well, see, that was an HKO, so that was a big win, right? That was a big win. That was good. Popularity does not go up at all. What this character is maxed out foul, but mid for everything else. Ah, wolf. A lot of characters to unlock in this, honestly. Okay, do I just keep, like, fighting? Do I want street match? Conqueror Great Khan? Oh, she's cool. Oh, no. I don't want to fight Miss Spencer, my friend. Oh, she's here. Oh, wait, hold on. I don't want to fight her. I want to fight somebody else. Okay, I'll fight, fight other Dixie Clemens. There's more than what's on the menu. I unfortunately think this is the game in a weird way. Oh, I mean, those are just the... Oh! Oh, no. How can I be fearless? I'm scared right now. I do appreciate, though, if I make the bust bigger, it does eventually make her weigh more, which is very funny. I mean, it's accurate, but... So I just make these all bigger, right? Like, I've got muscle. I should show all those muscles off, right? I've just gotten big and strong. So I must get all the big. Right? Yeah, she's got... Yeah, she's big. Yeah, that's right. That's right, yeah. Arms, bigger muscles. Now exercising, yeah. I must get strong. Going against the cool thing song. Yeah, it's very funny. Yeah, get stronger. Yeah. Is there different... No. I think it's very funny for her to go out, like, in the, like, mystical girl outfit, but I do not want her to do that. That's not... That's a track for her. Okay. Okay. Yeah, and customers. Yeah. Make her bigger and stronger. I've gotten stronger, so I should reflect being big and strong and tough. Okay. Oh, I can't do the photo shoot. I can't do the photo shoot because I've not bought the camera. Okay, important to know. Oh, the operator, Dr. Anesthesia. Okay, there we go. Is it still her in the street fight? I don't want to street fight Miss Anesthesia. Okay. Let's go fight somebody else. Where? Is Skyscraper going to be solo? Is going to be two? Oh, yeah, Makoto Hirawa. Yeah, let's pick her. Acceptable alternate Rose for... Is American Badass Rose not a good show? I mean, listen, I've not seen the face side of her yet. I mean, she may have been... As a child? No. She's a 1,000-year-old dragon. It's fine. Shut up. Oh, there's just no intros in this... Oh, there's just no intros in this one. Okay. Photos on Xbox Live. No, never will. That looked like a real move. Oh, she countered. Oh. Don't leg submit me as soon as we start. That's a bad plan for you. These twists are good. Oh, she's gonna count. I should have looked at her stats to see what she does. Ooh. I do like this, like, I do this, like, really brutal, like, stunner pedigree mix. It's pretty solid, honestly. I also like the flying elbow.
All right.
Oh, that's a color I have to fight through. Okay. She's a mat rusher. Oh yeah, I'm so done. This is bad. This is so bad for me. She's the one that has all the submissions. I countered! I did it! I did a reversal! I'd love someone to do this from a feedback. Yeah. Ah! Oh, I didn't time that one. Oh, woozy. She tried to choke me out on the ground? Oh, God. Oh, I did not counter that one well. I did not counter that one well. The story of Brian playing this game. Oh, yeah, she's definitely... Yeah. She's like... Yeah, she's a ground grappler. This is terrifying for me. It's me tapping buttons all day. Ash and Henry, hello! How you doing tonight? I did the cat sound! Meow! Get out of here. Wrap her up like a pretzel. Break her neck. Oh, God. Oh, no. It's actually good for me because you can't submit. They don't do submissions out of the ring. I said back earlier, but is it the hot? It's fair, yeah. It really is, honestly. You're not wrong. And if I could change colors, I would try. Oh, it was her face. Oh.
All right.
Oh, no. She's really working on... Oh, she's gonna try to make me tap. I gotta be careful. Let's fight fair and square, and that's the moment I kick her in the face. I juked. I missed my move. I like her saying, let's fight fair and square, when I'm very specifically the character built to be like an evil heel. Is very funny to me personally. That was the worst taunt of all time, but it's fine. Ooh! Yeah, that's the good one. Yeah, it's the good move. Yeah, head submission. That's good. I've been punching her in the face a bunch. What was that? Why did I just, like, duck my head down? Yeah. Let's do it again. Five minutes gone! Oh no, I'm done. Oh, I'm so done, Yin Rings. Yeah, it's fair. Oh, this is bad for me. Oh, I don't know how I kicked out of that! Oh, that's bad for me. She builds meters so fast! Oh, this is real bad for me. That's a bad color. That's a red color? Okay, I'm good. Oh my God. Please, don't let her... Please stop letting her do this. Oh, I countered it! choke her out from behind. Yeah. Yeah, that's good. I gotta not do these leg submissions, because it's not working out for me. Can I lift her up real quick? Hold on. That's also good, though. That's not what I wanted. There we go, she's dizzy! CPUs in this game are annoying. They're very strong. I thought, like, it would start me out, and I'd be like, oh, I could play, like, a couple of moves, but the CPUs are very good. And they're really good at chaining their moves and doing a whole bunch of stuff together, back-to-back, like... Oh, she's embarrassed! Oh, she countered me. I don't have embarrassed meter up, though. For runaway and taunt. I'm a demon! Demon lady, the big spin kick. Oh yeah, that's gonna be bad for her. She's gonna hate this. It's very dumb. Yeah, a lot of this is. A little demon curtsy. I will settle this. How did I know that was gonna happen? That's fine. That's fine. It didn't seem to hurt me that bad. It's okay. I'm gonna keep doing that. I need to. Who cares if a lethal requires MV the dizzy state? Yeah. I've definitely. Man, I gotta get like more than like one bar of meter because I'm bad at this. It's like my first time starting this. Whiff! Yeah, Matt saw the big whiff there. Very big. Head submission, yeah. Just keep working this head on her. I don't know what that meter beneath her, like, the power meter is. That bar's getting high. Oh, this is bad for me. This is really bad for me. This is really bad for me, actually. Oh, please, come on. Oh, it's getting there. It's getting there. Okay. Just can't let her mess with my legs anymore. Your bullshit counter. Yeah, They're very good at the countering when I cannot counter very well at all, as I've tried very hard. Do another pose, get some more meter built up. Okay. 1 minute left. Oh, I gotta not draw this. I gotta not get a draw match in this. Come on. Oh, I'm still gonna have a bad day. That's okay. Oh, that's bad for me. Yeah, this is bad. Galaxy Tornado something. I'm not getting out of this. That's okay. That's how I figured that would go. Hey, your popularity. Am I 4 popularity? The 1,000-year-old dragon beat me. Stats keep going up. No! Popularity! I don't know how to make it even go up at this point. It's fine. Ugh. Really 4 Eva Rose fans think I'm ready to call another asshole right now. Alright, Anesthesia. Yeah, we gotta beat her in a street fight. With the CPU of the West Freak. Oh, she really is? Ashley Henry, do you know a lot of this game? Because it's my first time playing it tonight. And I was just like, this'll be fun. I didn't know she was the most superior character. I can definitely see that, though. The big thing I know about this... Yeah. Yeah, oh, this is actually like a fighting game? Uh-oh. Okay, good to know. We just want me favorites of wrestling fans, same thing. Yeah, 100%, yeah. I thought Street Fight was going to be like, here's a bunch of like weapons. I didn't think it was going to be like an actual fighting game. I'm not prepared for this at all. This is very funny, honestly. There's so much more like maneuverability and like counters in this that I don't get in the main game. Thank you, Matt. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's it for me. I blinked first. I blinked first in the fight. That's fair. That's fair. Oh, but I'm still in. Yeah! Cheap it out. Okay, this isn't as bad as the wrestling side of things, honestly. This feels a little more like... like, this is, like, a little more good of movement. It's got, like, better counters in it. Like, the blocks are really good. Look, I did a reversal there. I actually pulled off some reversals. Uh-oh. That's gonna be bad for me. I believe these would Oh, yeah, absolutely. Yeah, no, this is not unusual for either of them right now. Oh, why the... okay. Oh, that's bad. It's okay, I've got a life lead on her, though. It doesn't actually do as much damage as you think it would do, and that's fine for me, personally. Oh, no! Not on the wall. Gotta be careful with the wall. Oh, God. How did she... okay, I'm still up. Okay, I'm still up. Oh, I got her. Oh, I caught her with it. I don't think it's going to be enough, but... it was enough. Listen, I don't get a lot of win. 375? Okay, okay. My stats are going up. 3 popularity! I did it! Number go up! Harlem Nightwear Sister A? Uh-oh, I don't... Rowdy Ryko? Oh, not Aisha. I don't want to fight Aisha. Let's go back to the arena. Who can I fight in the arena? Oh, it's a tag match. Oh, yeah. Absolutely this tag match. Absolutely this tag match. Rowdy Ryko is also a Metal Gear. So there's one other type of match in this game. Joshi has a title card.
Evil Rose.
Wait, do we...
Miss Spencer!
Do we come out together? Oh, we're not like... we're not the best of friends. This is why. Just proceeding politely. Yeah. Listen, we respect each other and our talents. And we work together very well. We know what we are. We're good friends. We're good co-workers. He's getting loose and limbered, treating us with a system of respect. We had one win before. We're gonna have another win now.
Makoto!
The great, beautiful, strong pairs? Oh, they're an actual tag team. This is bad. Oh my god. Fixing each other's ribbons. Can't believe this. Oh, of course, they hold hands because they're friends. can't prove all these moves aren't gay. Yeah, right there, see? Jesse got it one. Oh, you first. No, please, you first. No, please, you. Yeah, no, this is fair. Gotta stretch each other out. Also, Jesse, very specifically, I know what shirt I've worn for today. Yeah. These gals being pals. Stretching out, doing the splits. Helping each other's back out. Yeah. Jesse, right behind her. Yeah, right there. Yep, this is what it's how you help a friend. How you help a friend. Oh, man. I'm scared to try to win this. Chuck and Billy do for laughs. Yeah. Now yeah, but they're actually doing it because they're friends and they care about each other. Ashley Henry, thank you for the follow. I forgot I saw that like a little bit ago. Roses, thank you so much. I don't normally play this, but this is what I'm doing today. Oh no, come here. Punch her off. Don't let her do this. Yeah. Okay. Good body submission. Okay. Look at that bar. Okay, so that bar, so the bar beneath their like power meter, like it goes up when you're hit. So what if that's like, I don't think it's like a damage meter, maybe. Like it definitely goes up and down sometimes. This is ridiculous, by the way. This is wonderful and incredibly uncomfortable for her, and I appreciate this. Oh, how did you counter that? Oh no.
I go now with our chance.
No! Oh, that's a shenanigans.
Father, I will walk
you. Nah, don't taunt in front of me. Yeah, there's no way because you're playing Rogue Roses 3D. Yeah, listen, this is a new one for me. I don't. Punch her right in the inner thigh. Yeah, that was good. This does not look pleasant for anybody involved. Like, this looks very, very bad. Oh, wait, I gotta. Oh! Fly! What was that kick? There you go, tag in. Tag in, my good friend. Oh god. Oh my god, they have like a super friendly, like high five tag. This is ridiculous. Is this what having like a real tag team is like? Should I have teamed up with Candy? Should I team up with Candy? Oh, she's getting me on the ground. This is bad. This is what she does. This monster. Oh my god. I'm looking at the title of Joker Rose's sexy pinball. Oh no, I don't know that. Please, any sort of counter. She's supposed to be good, Miss Spencer. You're supposed to teach her a lesson. You're a teacher. How'd I not? Okay. Doubt just knocked the person on the ringside off. Like there's a ref to stop me. No DQ. Oh god, yeah, we gotta get you. This is good. I want Eagle in.
Here I go.
Okay. Yeah, get her away from the circle. Good leg catch, yeah. Yeah, break that leg a little bit. Yeah, that's a good time. That seems alright. Stand her up. Grab her from behind. Oh yeah, good hip toss, yeah. Just launch her. Just launch her to space. We gotta tag this. Oh, yeah, just get close, you nerd. Yeah, come here. She just has no damage on her. I gotta. Woo! Oh, I thought I countered. Oh, it was a killer move. I didn't have my own meter to counter. Why did I? Oh my god. Tag, please. Tag, please. Yeah, come out here. I dare you. Oh my god. Why? Well, Spencer, you gotta stop this today. You're not doing this for me right now. Miss Spencer, come on. Oh yeah, there we go. Yeah, get on, help. Oh my god, it's terrifying. Yeah, try to pin her. Oh no, the rescue! Oh. It's okay, she burned her meter on that. Burn your meter on that. I can take that. Can you not be up on the rope right now? I just need you to tag. Please tag. Please tag. Thank you. God. On the rope, you can't do that. Ow! Oh my god. Spencer is gas still. I gotta be careful.
I will do my best till the end.
Aw, damn. Why can't I? I think there's something I'm missing in the controls for, like, doing, like, ground stuff. Because, like, they're really ground doing stuff on the ground. Like, that. No, no, no. Stand up. Please get out of the ring. Please heal out of the ring. There we go. Yes, thank you for doing the heal move out of the ring.
I will settle this.
Oh my god. Oh, you're calling for the tag. I see it. Tag. Oh, I hit the tag button too. Yeah, just heal out. That's fine. Listen, I saw you reach for that tag. I got you, buddy. That's how we increase our friends. Friends meter. Okay, there's really something I'm doing that is just not. Oh, that's good. Oh, yeah. Yeah, have her burn her meter. That's fine. That's fine. She can burn her meter for that. my god, it's still like the 10 minutes? I gotta get like a little bit more for the meter. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, she's Dunyan Rings. Oh, my God. Like a double Boston crab on her. Oh, yeah, no. All of her body is done. Good. They're best friends. That was good. Hey, that was more money that time. That's alright, I can deal with that. Fetish Squad beats Best Friends Forever. Uh-huh. Didn't rise any of our popularity. So I think the thing you're trying to do is get your popularity really high because then you get like a championship battle? I think? Okay. So here's the thing. We're gonna do a Queens match. These are ridiculous. Okay, that's... Okay, so penalty... Okay, so... Okay, so this is Queen's match, which has penalties for losing. So that penalty drives the Samba, there's the Limbo medium game. The loser gets tickled by the winner. Loser yoga dances, writes letters with her hip. The impression of a cat washing its face, poses sexy, cute. Does the radio gymnastics exercise, the para dance, I'm scared for that one. Collects chips in the swimming pool. Gets dropped in the swimming pool by the... Oh, I want that one where we just... Yeah, we're just gonna dunk her in the swimming pool. Yeah. See Lightly Perfect's look at my face? Yeah, this is fine. This tracks. Yeah, switch to color 4. Yeah, why not? This seems fine. God, I wish I got, like, any sort of... Okay. Sure. What if it'll actually have me change, like, to, like, a swimsuit for this? No, okay. Bash at the Beach, yeah. If I remember right, there's like a bunch of water outside the ring you can throw them in. I don't know, we'll get there. It's very uncharacteristic dance, but it's fine. What? What's the cat thing? Okay. I should have put her in a goofy swimsuit. I'm a fool. What? The tail got very confused there. Oh, Sexy Attractor. It's my favorite song. Is she doing the same thing? Oh yeah, she's doing the same thing. I don't care. That's fine. I don't need to see her do it. Derivative. That's the same. It's the same dance. Jump into the swim pool with swimsuit. I don't have a swim. Oh, I didn't put a swimsuit on. My big taunt. Oh god. spear! Oh, this is bad. That's fine, my body is strong. Joke's on you, I'm incredibly strong to submissions because people keep trying them on me. I just got very good at blocking them. Okay. How do I, like... Oh, there we go! The shameful slaps! Another shameful slap! How do I, like... There's gotta be like some good way to like pick her up and like whip her, right? Like Irish whip her. Meanwhile, Makoto and her best friend are over on the beach kicking their feet, reading from the same book. Yeah, they're having a great time over there. Eagle. Oh, I was dizzy. I couldn't counter that. I tried though. You'd never be able to tell that I tried to reverse it, but I tried. Oh god! Joke's on you, I'm very strong. Oh no, her swimsuit! She's embarrassed! Or meter got full. Or like embarrassment meter got filled up. Is that what that meter is? It's like the embarrassment meter? How do I pick her up? Yeah! Killer move! Oh, I don't want to do the killer move, I want to do the H move! Oh, well, that's fine. Ah, dang it. Okay, so left is the, like... It's a really unsafe move. I'm in the water. I love splashing her in the water. It's very good. I also love how Evil Rose's full character is I'm evil and all I do is, like, work very stiff with everybody. Oh no!
This is what happens.
My meter! Oh no, my meter's filled up! That's not good! And growl like a big kitty? Yeah, I don't know what. Oh, she countered that. How'd you counter that? Oh man. Oh, that's bad. That's a bad color. That's a bad color to be. Oh, but it's very slow, because I'm very strong. gotta get, like, the embarrassment meter up so that I can, like, try to do the H move again, because that was very fun, and I got, like, a whole bunch of money out of it. Oop. Why? Do any type of good submission, you'd be so done. Oh, she's embarrassed. Hit her with the move. H move. Wrap her up. I can't. Oh, it's this one again where she does the splits. But this camera's really weird, and I can't, like, move it really well. This camera angle's very bad. Classic. Yeah, listen. Oh, I gained power from doing this. I gained another meter. That's good. She's done. She's Junyan Rings. Oh, yeah. Oh, so I'm going to have to, like, slam her in the... I'm going to get to slam her in the pool. Hell yeah. I'm winning matches now. I should not be winning these matches. This should get me a lot of popularity, right? Some Junyan Rings. Jesse, you tired of this? Are you tired of this yet? Should I pick another character? Oh, showtime. Here we go. Yeah, close windows. Knife. Yeah, show it again. Yeah, zoom out. I want to see all of it. Yeah. Yes! Aren't you embarrassed? Got you so good. That was a lot.
That was a lot of money.
Oh, I gained some foul that time. Hell yeah. Do I not raise popularity because I'm a heel? Okay, so heels gain popularity through street fights. Faces get it through everything else. Okay, so I think it's time we switch to a face then. Unless, can I, like? Oh, see, I don't have any money. I want to buy. I don't get what these are. Okay. I like the penalty of washing the swimming pool. That's very funny to me. Oh, the penalty they have to hop on a pogo stick? Yeah, okay, sure. Okay. So I want to switch to... You know what? I should switch to Miss Spencer, because she's a face, right? And I'll actually gain popularity from matches. That's what I want. Oh, I haven't fought, like, Raiko yet. Yeah, okay. Wait, is this the custom character? Is this the custom character? Did I find them? I did! Oh my god, I did! Oh yeah, no, we gotta make a custom character. Yes, no, we have to do a custom character, hold on. And she has to be a face. Lambda? I don't know what Lambda means. I don't get this. Oh, character change. Edit. Lambda edit 3? Yeah, I'm gonna go 3. It doesn't have any colors pop up, so we can try that. Okay. Okay, so yeah, but that's a different color. Okay, yeah, no, I want to cut. Yeah, let's do a custom character. Yeah, let's see how this goes. Can't perform, yeah. Wrestler name. Gorilla tiara and a gun? I'll try. Wrestler name. Winner. That's who she is. She's the winner. Ring name. Ring name. Winning. 5. Eva.
Here goes. Here I come. Bring it on. Bring it on.
Bring it on.
Bring it on. Here I come. Bring it on. Here I come.
Okay. Oh, there's so many songs to get. Is it my rose or your rose? My rose or your rose? Who can say? I want your rose, it's not the default. Oh, don't wait, technique! Power, oh, there's power 5, speed 5, ninja 4, judo 3, wrestling 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shooter! Right, you still have to give her a gun, so she's a shooter, right? I don't know what shooter means, but I'm scared. Ability, wrestling, submission, strike, lucha libre. No, she's gonna be a wrestler, and babyface, no, she's gonna be babyface, yeah. Body. I guess she's 5'7", no, she's 5'8", she's a little bit taller. Bust. Okay, there is a difference. Okay, you can't see. Well, she's just tiny. Let's make her very tiny. Body's incredibly easy. Incredibly. Incredibly small. It is more realistic. It's fair. It's true. She's very small. Muscle, but incredibly big muscles. Incredibly muscular. Yeah. Very small frame with a lot of muscles. Oh, yeah, I see that muscle definition. Hell yeah. Makeup, hairstyle. Now exercising, it's very funny, I don't know. I like it pulled back. I think it's a good look. What's the palest I can make her? The palest I can make her. Okay, eyes. Yeah, there we go. Why not? Lips. Ridiculous. There we go. Eyelashes, eyebrows. Hair. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. The strong man always taught me. Oh, hair. Okay. Jalen, hello! Oh my gosh, he looks like a soulless husk ChatGPT avatar that some 12-year-old thought to think Sonic is real. Yeah. He showed him a tasteful part. Honestly, yeah, no wrong. Okay, costume. Okay, I think she'd do better in, like... Listen. Do better. All these are bad, honestly. I don't like that one at all. The shorts and the boots. Yeah, give her the shorts and the boots, yeah. There we go. Jalen, hello. Yeah, I don't have any options of colors though. I feel like a lighter outfit. Yeah, there we go. That's fun. There we go. Okay. Yeah. I like two different white boots. Okay. And you continue. Excellent, she's perfect. She's perfect how she is. And now my stats are going to be very low and I'm going to win everything. Jalen, hello. You should have put a great time. I'm wrestling. Okay. You know, you could tell me that she was not a, that she was one of the... Oh wait, who should her partner be? Her partner should be... Yeah, Reiko, because we haven't seen her. Yeah, color for her. Just flattened her They did, They just have masks, they just flattened them, yeah. Still the same wiggle, which is very funny. God, it's very silly. Yeah. No, I want her to be Flat Stanley. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Customized. Okay. And so she's a baby face, so I should be able to get popularity, which is what I want. Okay. Which is good. Okay. Let's see her intro. Nipple angry. It's real fun to see the model. Oh, see, now we're going to fight the heels. Okay. And we're fighting Kane. She's so tiny. She's so unrealistically tiny. It's very funny.
Origin unknown. Unidentified.
Akira Yamaoka. Yamaoka. Akira Yamaoka made this. Is very silly. What? I'm dying, Squirtle. Hello, I've just been born out of my packaging, and all I know is to fight. Winning 5 ever, it's the winner. Hello, I am here. I'm programmed to fight. God.
From Canada, no future.
Aw, oh, see? Okay. This should be the best song and it's the worst. Riot Squad! Tough. She's a punk. Of course. Whoa. 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 Ah. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Alright, you ready for me to lose really hard because my stats are really low? I'm so bad. Oh, she started with a guitar. Oh, but it's my guitar soon. Jeff Jarrett. How do I grab the guitar? Oh, no, don't try to pin her. Oh, I got slapped!
Cool.
Ooh, I reversed! No, grab guitar. Candy's dag, Donkey Talk, man. Oh my god. Oh! The good heel reversal of her just tripping me is very good. That's my taunt. Guitar! Oh my god, I can't aim this for nothing. Please! This is bad. The heels are so mad. Oh, this is why everybody like was cheering all the time in the other matches, because I was the heel when I was losing. There's like Lana. Yeah. I really appreciate the punch. The punch and then trying to pin. Oh! Is it shooter because she's a straight shooter? Meaning I'm literally actually just punching her the entire time? Like, my grapples are me just, like, kicking the hell out of her. That's very funny. That's very good. Oh, yeah. That was very good. Uh-oh. That's bad. Oh, yeah, that... My pants! Oh, it was very nice. That was a great move! Oh, got you from behind! That's game over. No, surprisingly, yeah. Listen, I don't know how. Online still works? Oh god, the online still works? I don't want to play online, I'm too scared. And he can't get out the winner. I like that I'm a babyface getting booed because I'm just like doing it. Just kicking people in the teeth. Yeah. Excuse? Oh, come on. Oh, I didn't counter that. That's fine. Please stand up. Oh, I didn't get the counter. Bet you want to play this online? Ah, it's fair. Listen, I'm more impressed that if it actually is actually still online, I'm more impressed that they've not, like, gotten rid of the servers. Am I gonna get her tap out? Oh no, she's very good. Okay. I think she's still good. You gonna play against me? I'm too scared. I'm no good at this. Oh, come on. I think I gotta, like, switch switch to... Oh, get down. Don't climb up there. You don't want to be up there. Oh, I got her! It's very fun. Take the clean pin! Pap, pap! Yeah, the winner! The winner who wins! That's how this works! Oh, she has very good skills, actually, off the bat! It's very funny. I got 1,000?! Oh my god, I gotta play as these customizable characters. They're much better. Hold on, I wanna like... Okay, I do appreciate... hold on. I wanna take her a very different way. I think it's a good basis, but, I think I'm gonna prove her. Go the full other way. Make her. And we're gonna give her, like, not a shooter where she's just punching people with a fighting move. We're gonna give her some actual wrestling. I think that's a good plan. Also, I'm curious what the weight of the biggest person is gonna be in this. But she's 5'5", she's very short. She's a little fridge. Okay. Costume, technique. No idea what things wait. Never. Nope. Let's do Power 4, I don't know what these are. And I want her to do like wrestling stuff, but okay. So maybe this is how the customs go, I don't know what to say. The more thick your character is, the slower the movement is. Ah, you know, that would make sense then. That's why, that would be why, my last character, when I made her bigger, she was, like, slow. But if I hit, like, a truck, that's good. Okay, you know, we'll just go in the middle. I was bothered by the super small version. She was scared to have it. Go all mid. That's fine. Okay. Make her very plain and average. We took a season long. You had a first shot. Just came back. It's oversized. Just a tank. Okay, let's do. Now I want to do the Queen's match because those are very silly. Oh, Miss Spencer. Action. We're gonna do the loser's gonna have to do radio gymnastics. Yeah, costume will change. Swimsuit 2, why not? Color 2, yeah, why not? There we go. Yes. I think your character is slower. Yeah. So I put him in mid. Some joy. Much like what I'm getting out of this game is some joy. Oh, it's the same thing. I don't need to see that. The user has to do yoga. Yeah. Now work on your breathing. I thank you for doing this practice. Very good. Roses! Mask. Your mark. Fight! Oh, it says at the bottom, like, what they get. Okay. Oh, yeah! Wait, hold on. Oh, she's power. I forgot. So she's making her do, like, big strong moves. I like that. Cesaro! Yeah. This is good. This is good, actually. Hold on. Jesus. Oh my god. Oh, there's the... Okay, that's what I wanted. I wanted, like, the whip moves. I want to, like, whip her, like, out into the swimming pool. Or out into here. Oh, it's an oar! Boat time! Boat party! Oh no, my boat party! Cool. All right. Oh, the stretch! We can do the splits. It could be my brain that the butt would be O in place of music. That's fair, yeah. Oh my, uh-oh. Test of strength. Oh god. That was good on her part. Back. Back. Oh no. Wait, can she... Oh no, I didn't like. Okay, she doesn't like demon her way. I like her being like a big powerhouse move. It's very funny, actually. There we go. Yeah. So the yeah, there's like. Like, that other move where it was just me punching her, like, straight up, and I was like, oh god, like, this is... Oh, the splits! Oh, yeah, there we go. Yeah, I'd make you do the splits. That's what I want. Oh, I didn't time it right. Ugh. So there's like an unseen... Okay, so my idea is that there's an unseen, like, health system in this. There's like an unseen health situation because like when you start doing like bodies, oh that's a lethal move. Oh, I'm so done. Oh yeah, that's bad. Oh yeah, nope, yep. Oh, the triple German. Oh yeah, I'm going to Suplex City. Oh no. Oh no. I'm gonna have to do some exercises. Oh yeah. She earned that one. She earned that one. I'm only kind of mad about it. Alright. Showtime! Oh, of course, yeah, she's just stretching out, yeah. Yeah, just close the windows, this is what we want, yeah. Okay, yeah, yep, no, yeah, okay. I get this, okay, sure. Yep, I get where we're going for here.
Maybe that was a little harsh.
That was a little harsh, you made me do athletics on the beach. Yeah, popularity's gonna shoot down, yeah. I gotta get my popularity up. Like a PlayStation 3 thing PSN would sell for $10. It would be a lot of money, unfortunately. If people buy it, absolutely. Oh, yeah. Brian, why'd you go straight back there? Because I want to win. I want to see more of these, like, silly, embarrassing things you can do to people. We're gonna do yoga. And we swimsuit one this time. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. I gotta get my meter up. I gotta build up my meter very tall. Okay. I don't need to do some joy again. Oh, she had a different one! Ah, well. Too late. I'll never know.
Roses! On your mark!
Yes! I should have taunted like that. That was a big taunt. I should have done the short taunt. Because, yes, definitely the system is doing the taunts to get the meter up. While you're like. Uh-oh. Oh. I'm running legs. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Listen, I know I'm not gonna be like. Gotta work on some of those legs. Yeah. Start working on it. Oh, that's a good counter. Can we talk about how it's yoga down there at the bottom? And I'm concerned about that immediately. Oh, yeah, powder. God, did I just... I said a tombstone pile driver. That's a good slam. Oh, ow. Oh, she, like, canceled that out into another move. Why can't I counter anything? Oh, there we go. Oh. Oh, wait. Wait, I forgot. I think I've got the new... I think this controller has turbo on it. I forgot to make it work with those. Oh, the good blocks. Oh, no. Counter! I did it! Yeah! Yeah, there we go. Okay, well, I'll just look at you then. I got a. Oh my god, she did a full flip! That camera angle was terrible, but she did a full flip, and that was very funny. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, that's bad. You're just elbowing me in the side of my skull. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. CD Express. Oh, God. Uh-oh. Woo! Juke! Oh, god, no, please. If I do the same thing again, you're gonna hate it. There we go. This splits leg submission that I'm really good at. Oh god, that's bad. Oh, that's a lot of head damage. Oh, come on, please, 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 please. Oh. My head is taking a lot of damage in this match. Like that. 5 minutes gone. Girl, you gotta get out of there. You gotta get that momentum back. Oh, no, she's got this. This is bad for me. This is real bad for me. Can I wiggle out?
Was that 3?
Oh, my God, thank God. I don't want to do that same. Okay, that's fine. Oh my god, I thought my. Oh, this is bad. This is real bad. Oh, I'm not getting out of this. Oh, I might get out of this. Oh, right at the end! This is bad for me, though. Please. Please stand up. Please do something. Roll out, roll out, roll out, roll out, roll out! They've rocked it. Yeah. I gotta finish this match because my brain is gonna give up. Oh, she's just gonna straight pin me, and I'm gonna be really mad. Yeah, I can't nothing. Yeah, I'm too concussed to pin you. Up here, I am doing yoga. I thought it'd be easier with, like, the face character, because I just have to win matches. Okay. Sun pose. Stretch out. Down. Yep. Yeah, of course. Uh-huh. Yep. I think that's like Warrior 1. Oh, that's it. That's all it is.
Maybe that was a little harsh.
Downward dog into a low plank, into a cat-cow, into a warrior. Okay, I didn't lose a lot of popularity for that, though. That's good. I do a yoga, too. Yeah, I was like thinking something that's like downward dog. Yeah. Yoga's great. Like, I'm... Noble Rose. Oh, I want to play Noble Rose. Now Miss Spencer should kick my ass. Yeah, Dixie Clements. Let's fight her. Right, second sponsored by GPDB Yoga.
Origin unknown.
I'm not
Akira Yamaoka. I love Akira Yamaoka is doing the music in this. I mean, it was Konami, so. I mean, we're gonna skip. We've seen that. I don't think we've seen Dixie Clement's entrance, though.
From the USA.
Oh, she has Yankee Rose. Okay. That bang is trying to figure out where it's going. It's not quite certain. Oh, she's bringing a gun. That's unfair. You can't bring a gun to this wrestling match. Do not do that. That's Chekhov's revolvers. I don't want this. I do not feel safe. I don't feel safe in the ring. That was a weird, like, slow-mo zoom. Hey, you think I did part of the Trish Stratus meets Mickie James there? Yeah. Like, there's so much, like, inspiration. Like this is not, like, this is obviously, you know, this is what it is. Like, they brought in a lot of, like, oh, is this it? Is it her doing the... Ah! Tony wasn't feeling safe. Do not feel safe working with Dixie Clements.
Roses on your mark. Fight!
Take that. Get up. Oh, don't. Yeah. Oh, dang. Why? Okay. Why is it when I accidentally stand her up, she's fine? When I get stood up, I'm woozy. I was blocking. Unfair. Woo! Oh, not what I wanted. Counter didn't work. Hey, hold on. I thought there was a... Now that the button... Hold on. Wait, what was the button? I saw this. Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on. Okay, just not? Okay. Never mind. I love the Cesaro swing. Keep doing this all day. Yeah. She hates it. Oh, yeah. That was a good one. I forgot how to do that one. There we go. Get some leg twist in there. That's fine. Like, I get the embarrassment up. That's the plan. Oh! Oh, that bar went way up. Oh, yeah. Yeah, see? If you do that, the meter go up. Okay, gotcha, yeah. Did I find, like, some hidden strat? Hold on. I found it out, hold on. She doesn't tap off of this. Okay, no, hold on. Let me try to, oh, she countered that. Oh, that's not good. See, now she's broken. Her spirit's broken. Oh, it's just a killer move. I goofed it. That's fine. Yeah, but the big arm where she just, like, flips a whole bunch is very good. I can never see what changes about their outfits. It always seems like they realize they have to find a faster. Yeah, I thought it was, like, breaking their outfits, but I think it's just, like, embarrassing them. And I thought it was like battle damage, but I guess not. I think I'm just wrong about that. I was just sitting on her? That's very funny. That's a good red bar, though. I've done a lot of leg damage. Oh, is she gonna get out of it, though? Nah, she's gonna get out of that. That one just takes forever. Okay. Oh my god! Oh my god! Yeah! Oh, this is bad. This is gonna kill this woman. I do like just sitting on her. It's funny every time, me personally. Oh, so she's on the ground. Can I do the... Oh, that's not what I... Oh, that's... Okay. That's not the move I thought it was. I don't mean to, okay. I didn't mean to like to keep doing that, but I did. Yeah! Humiliation move! Oh, she's Dunyan Rings. Oh, she has to be done. She has to be done. I do appreciate them giving you camera control. How very waka waka.
Winner, Ramda.
I did it. Gosh. Popularity go up. Oh man, I'm not gonna have enough time to get either the things I want. Which is a... How much money do I have? How much money do I have? Oh my god, there's so many more. Jesse! We have a Metal Gear! We have a Metal Gear! Olga's outfit, Eva's costume. Is there more? Yami's costume from Papa Music. Okay. Mimi's costume from Papa Music. Marine Gift Flower. Oh, that's a... Marine Gift Scout. Those are 30,000. School swimsuit. Oh, it's 10,000. I'm never gonna have enough for that. We have... There's a Metal Gear in here. Is there more swimsuits? Ah, dang it. Okay, actions. Oh, those are more poses. I don't want to buy artwork. Others. Oh, if I had known, if I had only known. If I had only known. Oh! Oh yeah, no, listen, this is good. Oh, I wanna get Olga's outfit so bad!
Ramda!
Are we gonna walk in? We're gonna walk in the. Yeah. Yeah. We both like shorts. We both like shorts and big boots. Yeah, this tracks. It's the winner, yeah. Okay. Oh, but. Okay, but I wanna see. Rodeo Drive, of course, yeah. Yeah, we gotta see this. Of course. We gotta see like the canon partner entrances. I like this, like, move the anime for the rest of the body is always so funny. Absolutely, yeah. A kiss. Okay. Yeah! Yeah, the boob jiggle being incredibly unrealistic and incredibly, like, counter to the rest of the animation is so good. It's so funny.
Roses!
Oh, what? Hold on. Oh. Oh, she countered me. It's so embarrassing. Whoop. Ow, my brains. Oh, they have like a friend's handshake. Oh. The arm. Oh no! Oh, you hit your friend! Oh wait, we gotta tag out with the protagonist of wrestling. Uh-oh. I don't know her moveset at all. Oh, she's got dropkick. Oh cool, we found Kaido. Find the Kaido, which is what I really wanted ultimately all along. That's a good standing dropkick, honestly. You're yelling at me to get serious. I wish I could. Hey, can I help? Why am I just standing there watching this like, yeah, this is fine. Slam. I appreciate that a lot.
I knew you'd do that.
Oh, the counter. Oh, so that's what it. So yeah, that bottom bar is my embarrassment bar. Straight up. Okay. So see, when I do that, the embarrassment bar goes up a bunch because it's having her do the splits. There I go. It sees Jackie's. Let me pose out here. This is fine.
Everyone, thank you. Oh. On your feet. Just
ground. I like a pyramid head in the other room.
I knew you'd get that.
Oh. Yeah, I'm a little... Nah, put her in a good spot for you. All I gotta have you do is, like, one bar. Yeah, get... Oh, the rescue! That's fair. I do find it very funny that I apparently found the two strong girls and I gave them both the same outfit, which is very funny to me, Bird. Very funny. Like, she's definitely doing like a bunch of like wild ass like throws and slams. Oh. I said, you just let me do that? Yeah, I'll do it. Yes, give me meter.
I knew you'd do that.
Ack! Wait, hold on. I want to do this right. Hold on, tag in. There we go. Oh my god! Yeah! There we go, yeah. Oh! I love like the fist up. Oh no, is she gonna tap out of it? Yes! We're besties. My character doesn't know how her face works yet. She stole a toy out of the box. Caught up on the wishbone. Oh, that's 1,000. Properly ran up. Oh man, I really want to get to like a title fight, but I don't think I'm going to be able to do it. Is there anything else we want to see? Oh wait, hold on. Let's do another Queen's match, and then I can do... Oh, it's Becky. Is she created by a boy who thinks Sonic should be president in ChatGPT? That's fair. Yeah. That's right. Action. The loser has to do a sexy pose, naturally. Yeah. And Lambda swimsuit two color. No, wait. I like. Lambda costume one, color... No, wait, no, costume... Yeah, costume one, color one, I think. Yeah, it's the goofy one. Yeah, there we go. Sexy smarter child! God! I'm gonna change my hair purple and just become that monkey. That definitely was spyware. Okay, I have to wait to see if it's the same song. No, it's the same song. Okay, we don't care about that. Okay.
Roses on your mark.
Fight. Ah! No! No, let me out! Let me out! Stop it! Oh, you are so fierce! This is terrifying. Oh no, is this the... This is the really good bot, isn't it? A really good bot. Did I do this wrong? Did I bet all in on the really big bad bot? Okay, so, like, this doesn't, like, control the best. I mean, it definitely, now that I've played it a little bit, like, it just feels a little better, but maybe it's just because I'm just used to it, used to the jank. But, like, there's definitely some, like, I like the mechanics here, like, the mechanics, like, the idea of, like, the fights and, like, the embarrassment bar getting up just to get, like, the special move, and then having characters like her that are, like, really good at submissions and try to win in different ways, you know, that have specialties, like, they're pretty good. It's definitely gratuitous in the ways it wants to be gratuitous, but that's what this game is, so, you know. Ow. I love everything about it, but the actual gameplay seems super fun. Yeah, like this doesn't seem like this. Let me know. Like, this is close to. I think this is, like, you know, what they really wanted with it. I think it's fine. You know, and at the end of it all, like. And, like, it's really weirdly, like, non. It's also, like, really weirdly non, Molly Whopper! Bop! Like, it's weirdly, like, not featured, because it's, like, literally just trying to get your popularity up just so you can try to win the title. Like, if you get your popularity all the way up, you get, like, a title belt, and then that's, like, it. You become, like, the champion. And that's kind of it, like. Like, I thought maybe I would, like, stream this a couple weeks, but I think we've seen, like, what this game does in a lot of ways. I've broken the bot. The bot is confused. I've broken the AI. This is great. I'm just gonna build up meter over here. Yeah, he's gonna let me do it all day. I'll just do it. I think the boss trying to grab the paddle and having a terrible time with that. Yeah, like I don't think, you know. This is definitely what it is. It's competent. Like, it seems fine to play. I'm trying to learn, like, I'm not personally good at, like, learning movesets, so, like, I sometimes can learn, like, oh, these are the moves I'm trying to do here. You know, try things I'm trying to set up. But. I'm just trying to build up my meter, because I know there's, like, big special moves, like, the lethal moves. And I really want to build up and just do a big lethal move on her. Permanent and lethal moves are lethal. Yeah, and you just take her out of the, whole thing. Yeah, there we go. Got what I wanted. Jump out at her. Perfect. I murder her in the sand. Put her face first in the sand. Wasn't I meant to do, but that's okay. Hey, can you get back in the ring for me? Can you get back in the ring real fast? Thank you. Don't do that to me. That's the killer move. I don't want the killer move. Is the other button the lethal move? Yes! Lethal move! Oh my god. Oh my god, am I just... I just... Oh my god! Yes! Perfect! Just what I wanted. Yes. Good. Deceased. No, that's good. That's good. That's what I hoped for. Okay. So now she has to do... Now she lost, she has to do sexy pose one. Showtime. I didn't see what she actually did. Okay. Oh, sure. Okay. How embarrassing. Nerd. Nerd. Okay, that doesn't get my popularity up that much. Okay, so there's one thing. Okay, hold on. So, there's one thing left to do. Okay. Singles match. P1. Yeah, versus Calm. What? Hold on. Who are these two in the end? Hold on. I don't know who... Hold on one second. Apparently there's like secret boss that I cannot play as, which is very funny. Hold on. I have to figure out... Okay. Okay, hold on. So to do this, I have to... Oh, I can't do it! Ah, okay, so... I'm really sad. Can I find... Hold on, I have to find this then. Okay, so... There's a hidden character... that I don't know what it was, but you can only do it in exhibition mode. So I'm gonna do the terrible thing and see if I can find it. To show off. Which means I have to Google this and find a terrible thing. One second, hold on here. Oh, perfect. Okay. Okay, good. This is exactly what I want. Okay. Okay. Found what I was looking for. Okay. So I think we go here. Yes! Great, I still have it set up. Okay. Wonderful. So this is... This is very loud for me. Hold on. Okay. So this is Non-Non the Animal Lord, I guess? But it's not the character you really want to see. It's not the character we're here for. Just wait, hold on. I just want to make sure we got the intro in here. Did she judo throw a bear? Great. Perfect. Just what I wanted. That's what I want. Thank you. Thank you for that. Okay. Okay, so here we go. So here's what we really want. Men's lib. So this is Sebastian the Clown. So it's a hidden character. Now I understand why it's a hidden character under Mistress. Okay, this makes sense. Yeah. Also, you better get that controller reconnected, my buddy. So it's the one man in this game. And I'm sorry I can't, like, play as this character, but... Yeah, okay. Oh, wait, it's the bear. It's the bear versus... Okay, never mind, this is even better. I didn't realize there was a bear in here. I like the... I appreciate the representation. I love the bear fighting the clown. That's not what I thought this was going to be. I didn't know there was a playable bear in this game. I learned a lot tonight. Okay, so hey, hold on. Okay. Can I see the okay, I want to see the clown do some good moves. But the important thing is that somebody with the name with the YouTube account of Reiko Hinamoto put up all of the clown's special moves, which is what we really want to see. Yeah, that was a good slam off top of rope. Okay. I think we've seen what we want to see out of that, but... So we're going to go back, and we're going to see... Oh, not that. Hold on. Not that. Where is it? Sebastian the Clown's killer move, the Clown Buster. Okay. Okay, we got to see the Clown Buster. Killer move. Yeah, okay. That's pretty good, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay, that's a good one. Okay. We have Lee Sung-Moon, the Clown Driver. Okay. Lethal move. Pair with the back. That was a good slam. And then last move, naturally. Less creepy than James Over? Honestly, a lot less creepy than I thought. And then naturally, the H move, the Clown Smash. Oh, that's like fingers in the eyes? Terrible clown. Terrible clown, I hate it. Oh my god! Just actual active violence. Yeah, there we go. How humiliating. Top Gun Maverick clip. Great. Thank you. Anyways. So yeah, that's what I really wanted to show. And that's where we're going to end it for tonight. Julie, game for perverts. Absolutely. Definitely game for perverts, but like... It does what you want it to do, right? Like, it does, like, the pervert thing you really want it to do. Of all ilk, yeah, it's got good wrestling stuff. Like, the gameplay isn't, like, super bad, like I thought it was gonna be. It's more mid than anything. Like, costumes and dress-up and all that type of stuff is in there. I really wish I could play enough to get Olga, but I didn't plan right for it, so where we are today. Yeah, it was good. It was fun. So I don't think I'll be coming back to this next week. So what that means is I get out my book. Because I think I've seen what we want to get out of this. And I'm just going to mark this one off the list. I've crossed one game off of my weirdo ridiculous list that I've got over here. And I've got a few others. Let's see what I get into next week. I got a few ideas. None of them are going to be as weird as this one. This really sets a tone. But a stuffed animal was thrown in the room. I was not prepared for this. But yes, that's where we're going to be for tonight. Everybody have a good rest of your night. Do I want to raid somebody? God, do I want to send somebody this energy? Yeah, I think it was good. I think it's good for tonight. Jesse, thank you for being here and for experiencing this. I think I'll do this one next week. I think this is the one next week, unless I get a really big different thought. I think this one will go. We're gonna switch a little bit. Cause I have another one that's like pretty far out there in like ridiculousness. But I think I don't want all of them to be that. I'll save that one for another time. This was good. I think this was exactly. I think it was exactly about the right amount of problematic that I was looking for, and not too much. So that was fun. It was good. Shout out to them having like Akira Yamaoka making music for this game. God, ridiculous. And as Matt said earlier, like, I was surprised it wasn't the Silent Hill nurse in here somewhere, but who knows? Maybe there's some other hidden characters in here, some other hidden outfits. All I found was Sebastian the Clown, so. But anyway, so yeah, we're just gonna end stream tonight. I was thinking about raiding, but nobody needs to see this. Nobody needs to enjoy this. So anyways, have a good rest of your night. Thank you for following everybody who's here. You can see the actual good games I've archived on youtube.com/Tarfur, T-A-R-F-U-R, or at Bryzik, because I can do both of those. I'll be back next week with another game that may take more than 1 week. This was a good, fun time, and I'm glad I experienced it. I don't want to play it anymore. So, anyways, have a good night. Bye!